position. You know, he stayed, you know, on us, telling us what to do, and, you know, kept us ready on all their plays. But I just try to, you know, make it hard for him. I feel like I got hit with a screen error possession. But I feel like everybody on the team did a good job of rotating and, you know, making it tough on.
Brad?
Yeah, Dorian, how would you evaluate your season up to tonight? And do you think tonight was one of your, was your best individual performance?
You know, I feel like tonight was a, you know, a good performance. I mean, it's always good when you win. But I feel like my season been up and down. Every time I get hot, every time I get to rolling individually, you know, we, something happened, either COVID or we have a 8-game break. So, but we just got to stay with it. If I'm making shots, missing shots, it don't matter, as long as I'm trying to bring that energy. You know, offensive rebounds, playing defense, doing all the little stuff.
Coop?
Hey, Dorian, what does it mean to not only just to you, but to the guys for all the work that you put in during the snowstorm, the practices that were primarily defensive oriented, to actually see the results that come from the hard work? That is it, you know, kind of that snowballing thing that, you know, once you actually see that it can work, that it makes you want to do it more?
We just got to find a way to enjoy, you know, stopping guys. And I think we did that tonight. Everybody on the bench, you know, we really got into it, you know, just flying around. We can guard, you know, but we the kind of team, if, you know, the ball touching everybody's hands, we tend to play harder. So, you know, we got to change to a defensive mindset and start enjoying stopping people.
All right, Valencia.
Hey, Dorian, appreciate you taking the time tonight. Congrats on the win and receiving the defensive belt. I know you're a consistent and confident player, but how much does it add to your confidence knowing that your coaches and your teammates believe in your game too?
It feels good, you know, especially when you've been having bad shooting games, like the last, well, I won't say the last, but coming back from the little break, everybody was just keeping the same energy, telling me to shoot it when I'm open, and you know, that feel good. You know, the defensive, and as far as the defensive belt, it's, I guess it's my first time getting it, so it feels good, but shoot, he still finished with 29, so I don't know. Shoot, I don't know, y'all.
All right, and the last one will be Christian. He's local here.
Hey, how's it going, Dorian? Just a quick question for you, man. I'm curious if you can pinpoint any specific areas that you might have seen Chris Sapp grow or maybe mature since his trade from New York to them.
You say, have I seen them grow?
Yeah.
I would say, yeah, I didn't know him. Only played him once in New York. And then he was hurt. But since he's been here, I would say he's been great for us. You know, especially, you know, we know he's struggling with his knee. Never want to talk about nobody's pain, but, you know, don't nobody know what he's going through. I trust that he always want to play. You know, even when we telling him to chill, yo, if your knee hurt, just chill, he still want to play. So we know he's tough. We know he want to play if he can. So I'm just happy he was out there today to bring that energy.
All right, awesome.